Okay, I gotta mute this. It's not, I don't know. I got this. No. Alright, come on. Leaving myself behind, but I suffer the curse and now I... Let's do this one, baby. Let's go. Alright, now I got a complete and total silence. Your 5 long nights, kick back and grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss. 6 and you'll be fine. Family, you know your 5 long nights, kick back and grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss. Six and you'll be fine. Yeah, roll around. Yeah, night. I smell a foul odor. I think it's getting closer. I'm having hallucinations until the night is over. Dude, the place is haunted. All they want is closure. But don't give a damn. I just want to talk like a neck but a cold one. Cheek is squeaking out. Fox is peeking out. No creeping now. Yeah, I'm going steady. Now I'm shooting Golden Freddy. Enjoy your 5 long nights. Kick back and grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss. The 6 and you'll be fine. Enjoy your 5 long nights. Kick back and grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss and make the 6 and you'll be fine. Oh god, no, you killed the vibe. Oh god, you killed the vibe. Anyway. Oh shit. No, 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 you fuckers! You ganged up on me! That's not fair! Oh my god! That's not fair! This is a really hard night for a reason. And 7 just gonna get worse. But I can't give up now. Not when I'm so close. The DJ's gonna fuck us again. I don't want to listen to non-FNAF music. Is that the showtime? Please bring your eyes to the main stage for Freddy and Friends performing. Freddy Fazbear. Yes!
Hello, everybody. You ready to have a good time? I know I am.
I ain't gonna have a good time. There's pizza. Kids and dogs are fun. It's Freddy Fazbear's pizza. It's a day to be fun. There's Freddy in the dead old band and the dead end of my bow tie. And the dead end of the scared, the dead end of the loving guy. The dead end of the long, get the entail. The girl sail. Fazbear's pizza, the dead end of the phone. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza! The day around! Band, the street! Gardu loves to eat! Foxy! The Corotan! The covered cove, and yet all the members of the band. Fazbear's Pizza, till new never a date. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, good time for us to eat. They don't love me. They're not gonna buy me a 32 ounce. God damn it, parents! Why don't you love me? Buy me a 32 ounce. Fazbear's, Freddy Fazbear's, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Freddy Fazbear's, Freddy Fazbear's, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Freddy Fazbear's, I don't even know the lyrics and I already know that I'm singing it right. What the fuck is going on here? I don't even know the lyrics of this song! Yeah, I know. Wind, wind, wind! I think leaving myself behind. Why I suffer the curse and now I am blind. This all detects it, I told you, since you've loved me forever. It's entry to the crease at the end of the river. It's seeking me. It's seeking out to avenge me. Thus in my own paradox, I want to set myself free. This link I showed to chase, I thought I saw the thought I solved it. Before I become a puppet. It's been so long. The last I still saw the deadest monster, the man behind the slaughter. Since you've been gone, I've seen the silliest song, the deadest ponder, the sanity of your mother. No, god damn it. Freddy, stop! Get out of my room! I wish to live in the present with the gifts of my past mistakes. Swiftly swimming in like a pack of snakes. Your sweet little eyes, your little smile is all I remember. Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper. It's killing isn't justified. What happened to my son? I'm terrified. This lingers in my mind as he is what keeps on getting bigger. A somber wish of baby, I wish I'd been there. In so long. No! I made it to 3! Oh, the man behind the slaughter. You've been gone. Just listen to this song, oh, I can ponder the sanity of your mother. No. Let me make it, please. No. Sorry, balloon boy. No. No. You fucker. No! I hate you, balloon boy! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! It was either getting attacked by him or Foxy! Oh my god. I can do this. I just got to 4 a.m. I can do this. Can't say goodnight, can't say goodbye, can't say. That's not the one I want. Nah, I already listened to that one. Come on, you stupid thing. Give me a good song. Come on. Give me a good song. You fucker. I don't want to hear Try Hard Ninja. I don't want to hear purple. I'm just gonna have to look it up. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You know which song I'm going for. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Where is it? Where is it? It's right here. I do like that one too, but let's do this. I'm gonna beat your asses if you. The last thing that I do. I can do this. I've done it once. Now I can finally do it on pizza. I mean, PC. Everything. That was too slow. Yep, I saw that coming. Alright, this song's not doing it for me. Alright, you know what? I need, like, something to eat or something for my nose. Ah! I will be right back. Enjoy staring at them for a little bit. I'll be right back. Gah! Why does my nose have to drive me insane? has shown. Dick, hi! Dirakoto. Greg, Greg? Did I just call you a dick? I'm sorry. I apologize. I didn't mean to call you a dick. Please follow me, though. Let's play for FNAF so I don't go crazy. You know, because that's something I have to worry about. It's my sanity right now. And I'm gonna be listening to music, so I do warn you that it might be louder than the game, so sorry. That's just, it helps me focus. I'm a big rich, you can never change this. Now listen to this. Pretty good, but there's one on here that I like, or is it only on my playlist? Oh, they took some of my playlists off. There's one on my list. It's gonna throw me off. But that one, but there's another one on here. So how are you doing? This is okay, I guess.
Friends are fine.
ass up. Oh, you fucker. Oh my god, I was quick enough. I don't want to get creative with the music box. God, why do you all have to come into my office? Don't you have other things to do? Apparently not. Alexa, stop. God damn it. Go away, go away. Your endless search for blood. I'm glad I asked nicely. You're in a labyrinth. I know it's hard to tell. It's all an illusion. Okay, come on. Sights and smells. Give up your souls. They don't belong to you. Let me save you now. Oh, hello. Hi. No. Actually, I don't hear anyone yet. Hi. I still have 3 hours to get through. What about you, Balloon Boy? No, don't flash him, you fucking idiot! You idiot! You idiot! You fucker! Go away! Go away! No one wants you! No one wants you! How did that not go through? No, stay in the box! Stay in the box! Stay in the box! Oh, no, no, Bonnie, no, Bonnie, 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 Bonnie. Stay in the box. Get flash. Oh, come on. No. No. You stay in the box. You stay in the box. You stay in the box. No. Alright, there's no one in the hallway. No. No, you stay in there. Oh, damn it. You stay in there. You stay in there. You stay in the box. You stay in the box. You stay in the box. No. No. You stay away from me, balloon boy. Yes! I did it! Oh, fuck yes! I beat night 6! Yeah, baby! Let's go! Jeremy, not fucking the other name. That's the fucking, alternative name. Also, that's a really shitty pay. Even for 1985. And I got it on recording! Yes! 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 Oh my god! What is night 7 gonna be like? Oh, fuck, that's a victory. I could say I don't know how to handle them on 2020 mode, but I kind of did this on not Golden Freddy. Golden Freddy I've not done in 20 mode in Ultimate Custom Night. But I've done Bonnie, Chica, and I don't know if I can really compare this to Ultimate Custom Night because this came out way before it. But I done Bonnie, Chica. I've done Bonnie, but he's kind of hard in Ultimate Custom Night. BB's a little bitch. But in this, he might not be so bad. Foxy, I probably have, like, maybe 2 seconds before he attacks me. And then I have Freddy here, which he's probably not going to be that bad. He's just the equivalent of Bonnie. He just, you know. And then you got Toy Freddy. Yeah, he's the same as these three. And then Mangle's not really bad because she's just wait for her to go away. Or him. However you want to pronounce it, because it's Funtime Foxy. But alright. Well, you guys get a treat. So I'm going to play another FNAF game. But first, I want to see if there was anything extra, because I don't remember. Because I beat it once on my phone. I'm glad I still got it. So there's nothing extra. There's just the Ultimate Custom Night. I wonder if there's any Easter eggs for this one. Probably not. So wait, what if you wanted to separate them? Like, just quick question. Like, so what if... Oh, don't look at that. So what if, like, you wanted to do only some of them? Would there be an Easter egg for it, or is it just for practice? Because the Ultimate Custom Night, you do all of them. And then some of them have, like, little cutscenes and stuff. Like, well, some of that's part of the game, but still, and it's like, and they have little things, but this one doesn't. I'm gonna see, I'm gonna put them all on one. Because this is the original 4. So, I could do the original 4. But, I don't see if that's gonna have... Can't remember. I don't think he has dialogue for this. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna put them all on one. And then here's what we're gonna do, because I don't remember if he has dialogue or not on the last night. I don't think he does, but my memory is faint. So we're gonna put Balloon Boy on one, Toy, Lonnie, one. So I still didn't get Shadow Bunny though. He doesn't call you on the seventh night. Oh, fuck! I forgot to put down my mask. I just wanted to see if he had... Don't look at that. I just wanted to see if he had, if he had any, dialogue, but I didn't think he did, because I remember the seventh night, he doesn't have dialogue. Alright, you guys get a treat, or whoever is watching, you get a treat. So I'm gonna do... God, you're a bastard. But I could. It's not as bad as this. And this one is just outrageous. This night 7 is terrible. I just realized something. It's 4:20. I think Scott did that on purpose. He said to be high and shit to beat this. Up, down. So that's when he gets close. And that's when he gets closer. And then he closes the door. Because that's when he is right next to your door. You know, honestly, I think this is doable. As long as you know Freddy is right there. Because his laugh gets louder and louder as it gets closer to your door. I might be able to do this. But we'll save this for another day. What one have I not... Let's do the pizzeria simulator, because there is an actual method to this. Well, let me guess, you're gonna crash on me 5 billion times. Oh, bullshit. Bullshit, you're not gonna work. And then after this, I'm kinda... After that was nuts. And now I have to beat Night 7 on 2020 mode. Which, in fact, I've done that too. But it's very, 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 very hard. So right now I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna let you guys stare at this. I'm gonna go and put my pizza in the oven. I will be right back and have fun with Helpy and him dancing in the corner here. Let me remove my camera here. I know. Actually, I'll just move it. That's better, I guess. Just make it smaller so you guys can see. There you go. Have fun with Helpy for a little bit.
Oh my god. me a minute.
You probably heard that. I'm sorry. My conversation.
I'm coming. We'll take that out of context.
Alexa, what's the temperature right now?
Right now, it's 54 degrees Fahrenheit.
I struggle. Nothing, because we're not doing that right now.
Because the thing I gotta do is get through this night.
I'm so hungry. So I actually heard any conversation. I was like talking to a friend. And I don't have to do anything. But.
I don't think so.
Dude, let me look it up. Yeah, you guys get to watch some of my YouTube. You get to see what I look up on YouTube. Oh, there's a trailer? Ooh. Okay. No.
Gosh darn it.
It's in a different language. Sorry. I can't turn on the English captions. So it's the arc of Sonic 2.
Shadow Knight, Dragon Maurice, Professor Barateja. Boom! Você e Yuri,
não
foi morto agora.
Como assim? Eu preciso salvar a minha neta!
Of course, I gotta make it edgy. They say armor in Spanish.
Então, como é? Vamos fingir que vocês têm alguma chance.
Mobile games are going big.
Huh. That's pretty cool. That's not the same thing, but that's fine. I thought it was the movie. What the hell? What is this? I'm sorry. I guess we're watching stuff now.
Well, I'm eating anyways, so.
One is pizza. What?
And now you're going to get some.
I love this guy. I met him. He's pretty cool.
I like him.
He's obviously Australian, but I'm trying to eat your beating pizza. That was sick. There's not even Tobey Maguire in this. Oh, no, that one. No. Oh, here we go, the beautiful Roxy. I have to watch this one more time. I can't believe I beat Night 7 or 6 in FNAF 2. Looks like a intro. I beat your ass. Your favorite songs. I just see Scott Kid's face when I see that picture. Scott Kid's face. Cause that's what it is. I don't know, I'm going back and forth, I'm just antsy. Baby. I love helping.
you get the level of excitement I am on right now. Ooh. No. Whoa. What's this? No, here's one thing I don't need to do. Alright. And then I'm gonna play. I just noticed there's blood on the animatronic. Wait a minute, if the kid got bit, sorry, then wouldn't that blood show in the animatronic's mouth when it was put back on stage? I feel like something's gonna happen. I just keep seeing more blood. There's more blood. I'm not trying to scare you guys, I swear. This is deep. This is my favorite one. I love JT. I wish they would have had the previous Freddy suitor. Me at Walmart. I love how they just walk by her. That guy is just like... God, that's so true. Because of the fucking books, like, literally every single character in the books almost gets turned into a monster. Alright, so I gotta
figure out what I'm doing. Alright. That's the story of my life. I'm gonna go put my plate up real quick. I'm gonna see my booty, sorry. I'm actually gonna close my blinds soon because it's too sunny in here. Baby, let's go. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. What is this?
With the new Domino's Rewards, you earn free Domino's after every two orders. It's as easy as one, two, three.
Girl, are you a microwave? Because...
Where's the walkthrough I was watching?
Which will make tasks faster? Going into Tuesday, you actually don't have to buy anything at all. This eliminates the risk of another animatronic getting in early. Just go ahead and start up the night.
Good,
if you've completed the salvage, you should have enough cash to buy an upgrade. From this point, Metronics and the Fane crate, even while the terminal was off, or right, whichever you feel like. Turn off the terminal, haven't heard anything from turn on the motion after completing, sent nearby, just device, and that pad and plate. Remember to pad nearby when you turn the terminal back on. You can wait an extra second for it. It means that the silent FDM instant game was nearby. From any tap, as long as you keep it any rhythm or suspect audio prompt. You're very staged. There's actually a quickly should be a while for to listen to, as it will drop off for to buy a bit of enough cash to buy an upgrade, to buy anything at all. This eliminates the risk of another animatronic getting in early.
Okay, so this isn't the 90s one.
The video will be showing you how to win for cash or click the finished button without buying anything and start up the night. Want to get them out tagging you to an event, but if the noise wasn't telling you from a distant or not, just be now. You let the don't actually bad baby. Clicking for a few value wills. Well, Acrobat the Dragon for helping me out with this script.
Pass this one.
I was having a hard
holiday rituals. Creating extra
cash
with plenty of Ritz cracker snacks and plenty of chairs.
When are you gonna quit making yourself feel better by spouting all this bullshit?
Your service, turn to phase one. So just go ahead and start up the night. Obtain any alternate endings. Six. This guide will be assuming that you're going for the completion ending, which I consider to be the standard ending. As such, I won't be talking about how to farm cash or obtain any alternate endings. The daytime phase isn't important at all here, so just go ahead and start up the night. Well, that's about all for now. This was a
Why do I have that then? Oh, okay, this is it. This is it.
This guide will be assuming that you're going for the completion ending, and if this is the case, are in the book to fix this, we're going to go ahead and buy the balloon barrel from the first catalog and place it down in the restaurant. This will give you a FAS rating of 25, which is abysmal, but still enough to trigger the completion ending. Once you've placed down the balloon barrel and upped your FAS rating, go ahead and start up the night.
Okay.
This night.
This one's going to be tricky. Okay, let's do it. Because I have to hear them. I thought so. Can actually get to.
You're not who I expected to see.
I should be fine. That is kind of creepy. I was kind of wondering though. Oh shit! See, that's funny because the way she says that.